Students, good morning. How are you? I hope you are all fine. Thank you. Students, and today we are discussing some important problematic point of view towards our last class discussion, photoelectric effect. Oh, what a concept that is, students. Are you know that concept? Photoelectric effect, is that it? Okay, students. And that is the concept which is proposed by Mr. Einstein. Okay, and he got a Nobel Prize for that concept also. Students, in today's class, we are all concentrated on the problematic part of photoelectric effect. Very, very important one, students. Okay, now, in objective point of view, particularly for JEE mains and NEET aspirants, we are always concentrated and put more concentration on the problems behind the concept of photoelectric effect, dear students. Before I'm going to explain problems on photoelectric effect, once again I recall briefly my last class. What is photo, dear students, electric effect? How can you define photoelectric effect? We have a clear assumption now, dear students. Say this is a metal plate. Okay, so whenever some light is incident on a metal plate having frequency nu, then electrons are ejected out from this metal plate, and this phenomena what we call photoelectric effect, dear students. We know very well the definition what is going on here, but students, we are also careful. The required condition for a metal to exhibit photoelectric effect, the condition is absolutely, dear students, the inside light frequency is absolutely greater than threshold frequency. Have you got that word? Threshold frequency of a given metal. Then only electrons ejected out. Okay? And also, we are coming to photoelectric equation. Okay, now, sir, what is photoelectric effect equation, sir? Dear students, the total incident light energy, H in U. Okay, out of H in U, some energy H in U naught is utilized for the ejection of electron. And what about the rest of energy, sir? And the rest of energy is utilized as the kinetic energy of ejected electron. Here H in U, the incident light energy, keep in mind. Okay, and H in U naught simply represented with a letter pi, which is simply called a work function, dear students. Or we may also be called, and remember, threshold energy. Are you got it? And is absolutely equals to, dear students, of mv square. What is of mv square, sir? The kinetic energy of electron, dear students. And these are the main assumptions what we discussed in my last class during our concept photoelectric effect, dear students. We know very well. Okay, now, see, ipudu deeni the objective point of view lo problems ela istaru, sir? మనం ఒకసారి ఆ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ ని డిస్కస్ చేసే ప్రయత్నం చేద్దాం స్టూడెంట్స్ అండ్ నౌ లెట్ మీ స్టార్ట్ విత్ అవర్ ఫస్ట్ ప్రాబ్లమ్ మోస్ట్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ ఇన్ ఆబ్జెక్టివ్ పాయింట్ ఆఫ్ వ్యూ స్టూడెంట్స్ కమ్ ఆన్ ద త్రిషోల్డ్ స్టూడెంట్స్ జస్ట్ లుక్ ఎట్ వాట్ ఇస్ గోయింగ్ ఆన్ ద త్రిషోల్డ్ ఫ్రీక్వెన్సీ న్యు నాట్ for a metal, dear students, is 7 × 10⁴ Hz. Keep in mind. Calculate, dear students, calculate kinetic energy of ejected electron when a light of radiation Dear students, a frequency is almost 1.0 into 10 power 15 Hs. Keep in observe, it's the metal. This is the question. Okay. Sir, how can you answer this question? Students, before I'm going to explain this question, first of all, we just look at the possibility of photoelectric effect, whether ejection of electrons takes place or not. While you come into the problem, students, threshold frequency of the metal given as 7 into 10 power 14 Hs. Whereas, the incident light upon the metal having frequency nu absolutely 1.0 into 10 power 15 Hs. My dear students, we know very well here, absolutely nu is greater than nu naught. Is not it? Just look at, this is 10 power 15 man, whereas this is 10 power 14 only. That's why the incident light frequency is greater than threshold frequency, then absolutely photoelectric effect takes place, means ejection of electrons takes place. Okay. Sir, the question is about what, sir? Dear students, the question is about, could you please calculate kinetic energy of ejected electron? That is the question. We know photoelectric effect equation here. What is photoelectric effect equation, sir? H nu minus H nu naught is equal to kinetic energy of ejected electron. Dear students, is not it? So, could you please substitute those values? H a common in the simply nu minus nu naught is equal to kinetic energy of ejected electron. So H means 6.625 into 10 power minus 34. Dear students, joule second, are you got it? Into incident light frequency. What it is, guys? 7 into 10 power 14 Hs minus, I'm sorry. Incident light frequency, not 7 into 10 power 14. This is 1 into 10 power 15. Okay. What about threshold, sir? Threshold means mu naught. This is 7 into 10 power 14 Hs. Dear students, this is kinetic energy of ejected electron. Is not it? So this is 6.625 into 10 power minus 34, of course. So ikkada 10 power 14 ni manam common teeste already oka 10 untundi ikkada, dear students, minus 10 power 14 bike vachesindi kabatti this is only 7, and this is kinetic energy of ejected electron, dear students. Is it clear? Okay, and now what we coming to, kinetic energy of ejected electron. Students, heavy rain is coming. Disturbances, sounds, like anything, please ignore me, nana. Okay, na. You guys are loud, can I check that? Okay. So sorry, nana, for inconvenience. Video majula aapalem kada nana. That's the problem. So students, while we coming to calculations, 10 minus 7, 3 nana. We just multiply with the 3 here, right? Kalalu, just multiply with the 3. Almost 90.8 around nana. Into 10 power minus 34, 10 power 14, right? Kalalu. So 10 power minus 20, I think it is nana joules. Yes, correct. This is the kinetic energy of ejected electron, dear students. So this is the way how you can solve the problems, dear students. Keep in mind. Students, let me come into another important problem. Photoelectric effect. Students, the question is the minimum energy required to overcome the attractive forces between an electron and surface of metal is 7.52 into 10 power minus 19 joules. What will be the kinetic energy of the ejected electron when that metal being exposed to UV light of lambda 360 angstrom units? Dear students, you just look at that. That is a metal here. Just look at that. That is a metal. Okay, now. So these are the different energy shells present in the metal. And now this is an outermost electron. Okay. So whenever some light is incident on that metal, this electron is ejected out, you know, very well. But while we come to the question, the attractive forces between electron and surface of metal. Means this is the surface of metal, dear students, surface of metal, and this is electron. So ee rendu madhya undatvanti attractive forces ni overcome cheste kaani ejection of electron jarugutundi. Ante ee attractive forces ni overcome chesi aa electron ejection ki kavalsina energy edaithe undo, and that energy what we call, dear students, threshold energy. Are you got it? And this may also be called, what you know, work function. Keep in mind, I have already given an idea in photoelectric effect. The amount of work done for the removal of outermost electron from a metal surface, what we call, that is work function. Or the amount of energy required for the removal of electron, what we call threshold energy. And that is possible, dear students, whenever we supply an amount of energy 7.52 into 10 power minus 19 joules kick in mind. Means, sir, means threshold energy H U naught is equal to 7.52 into 10 power minus 19 joules, dear students. Please observe that one. So, ejection of electrons takes place when that metal is exposed to UV light of 360 angstroms. Means the incident light wavelength. Dear friends, incident light wavelength is 360 angstroms. But here we are ready to find out the total energy E. Nothing but H nu. Nothing but Hc by lambda, which is incident on that metal. How it is possible, sir? By just substituting Hc lambda values here, H means 6.625 into 10 power minus 34 joules again. Minus 34, okay. And what about C, sir? Velocity of light, 3 into 10 power 8 meters per second. Students, this is joules second, okay. By, what about lambda, sir? 360 angstroms, what angstrom means 10 power minus 10 meters. Dear students, are you got it? Then we are readily calculate the total amount of energy of light radiation incident on that metal plate. So after calculation, finally we get E is equal to H nu is equal to 5.5 into, dear students, మీరు కూడా చేయండి క్యాలిక్యులేషన్స్ ఒకసారి, 10 పవర్ మైనస్ 18 జౌల్స్. ఓకేనా? సో ఫర్ క్యాలిక్యులేషన్ వి గెట్ 5.5 ఇంటూ 10 పవర్ మైనస్ 18 జౌల్స్. సో వాట్ ఇస్ ద ఫోటో ఎలక్ట్రిక్ ఎఫెక్ట్ ఈక్వేషన్స్ ఆఫ్ సింప్లీ H nu మైనస్ H nu naught ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు కైనెటిక్ ఎనర్జీ ఆఫ్ ఎజెక్టెడ్ ఎలక్ట్రాన్. సో ద ఓన్లీ థింగ్ హ్యాపెన్స్ ఇన్ దిస్ క్వశ్చన్ ఈస్, it doesn't directly given this is threshold energy. Keep in mind, but ekkada direct ga cheppala threshold energy ani. Threshold energy ni define cheyadam kosam vaadu oka statement ichchadu ikkada. So surface of metal ki electron ki madhya unnatundi attraction forces ni overcome cheyadaniki inta energy kavali antadu. Ante nu inta energy isthe kaani ejection of electron jaragadu anamata, aa energy ni manam threshold energy antam. ఆ వర్క్ డన్ అనే మనం వర్క్ ఫంక్షన్ అని కూడా పిలుస్తాం, డియర్ స్టూడెంట్స్, విచ్ ఇస్ రిప్రజెంటెడ్ ఆల్సో ఇన్ లెటర్ 5. నౌ ప్రాబ్లమ్ ఇస్ క్లియర్. ఓకే, ది ఎనర్జీ ఆఫ్ ఇన్సిడెంట్ లైట్ రేడియేషన్ వాట్ ఇట్ ఇస్, 5.5 ఇంటూ 10 పవర్ మైనస్ 18 మైనస్ వర్క్ ఫంక్షన్ 7.52 ఇంటూ 10 power minus 9. Okay, now is equal to what, sir? Is equal to kinetic energy of ejected electron, dear students. Okay, so you just take common here. 10 power minus 19. Okay, now 10 power minus 19 is common. Did the other 55 color. Just look at that. Multiply with 10 power minus 1 and 10. Okay, 10 power minus 19 is 10 per multiply. 55. Minus 7.52 is equal to kinetic energy of ejected electron. So what is kinetic energy of ejected electrons, sir? Just look at, this is 8, I think, and this is 4, and this is 7, this is 4, dear students, into 10 power minus 19 joules, this is the kinetic energy of ejected electron, dear students. Very, very important problem in previous main session. Okay, now, so this problem once again gives an idea for us what is threshold energy, sir, or what is work function. Very, very important. The amount of energy always required for us for the ejection of electron, for the removal of electron. So removal of electron takes place if and only if we are ready to overcome the attraction forces between surface of metal and electron. Okay, if we supply some energy, those attraction forces are overcome and obviously electron is ejected. So what energy required for the removal of electron, and we call it as threshold energy, or we call it as work function. And in this given problem, this is the value of your students. Students, are you got it? Very, very important problem in previous examinations point of view. Students, now let me come into, what a problem this is. Okay, now so many times repeated problem, particularly in mains and NEET sessions under the concept photoelectric effect. Students, first of all, we just look at the problem, what is going on. When certain metal was irradiated with a light of frequency 3.2 into 10 power 16 Hz, photoelectrons emitted. Okay, but these photoelectrons had twice the kinetic energy as did photoelectrons emitted when same metal was irradiated with a light of frequency 2 into 10 power 16 Hz. Would you please calculate the threshold frequency of the metal? This is the question. Dear students, now let me explain. Examination point of view, how are we ready to solve this problem? So, students, while we come to the answer, we have one metal here and we have same metal here. Okay, no problem, because that same metal was irradiated. Keep in mind, both are same metals. Some light of frequency incident on it initially with the what frequency, sir? Series frequency is the new one, which is 3.2 into 10 power 16 Hz. Some photoelectrons are emitted at. We don't know what is the kinetic energy of the photoelectrons. Say their kinetic energy is K1. The thing is, when the same metal was irradiated with another light of frequency, dear students, same metal was irradiated with another light of frequency 2 into 10 power 16 Hz, dear students. Am I right, students? Is absolutely 2 into 10 power 16 Hz. Dear students, keep an observation always. What is the question demand us? Would you please calculate mu naught of the metal? Would you please calculate mu naught of the metal? Threshold frequency, nothing but mu naught. We are ready to find out mu naught. So, when second light of frequency is incident on it, again, photoelectrons are ejected out, and we just look at their kinetic energy is K2. That kinetic energy is K2. Second electron, okay, now second photoelectrons. In the day, 2 into 10 power 16 Hz frequency like incident. So, what is saying? Initially, in the frequency, one light incident, photoelectrons have kinetic energy, dear students, twice. Twice to what, sir? twice to those photoelectrons kinetic energy which are emitted out whenever this light frequency is acceptable. Okay, na? Means the instant light frequency gives ejected electrons with a kinetic energy always twice, double to what saw the second photoelectrons coming whenever this frequency of light is incident on same wavelength. Means KE1 is double to KE2 dear students. Please observe that one. So, for first case, we are ready to write photoelectric effect equation. What it is, sir? What it is? H nu, dear students, minus H nu naught is equal to kinetic energy KE1. And we call it as nu 1. Okay? Nu 1. And we are ready to write here photoelectric effect equation for second one. Second case, H nu 2 minus H nu naught is equal to KE2. Keep in mind. Nu naught is same in both cases, na? Because same metal we use. Are you got it? Same metal we use. If you use same metal, threshold frequency is same. Okay, na? So, students, which is common this one, H into nu 1 minus nu naught is equal to kinetic energy KE1. Same is equation 1. And we common H here, nu 2 minus nu naught is equal to KE2, same is equation 2. Students, now what we do here, sir? Simply equation 1 upon equation 2. Okay? Means what, sir? This equation by this equation. HH cancel. Nu 1 minus nu naught, dear students, by nu 2 minus nu naught is equal to KE1 by KE2, dear students. But what is the given condition, sir? KE1 is double when compared with KE2. That's why instead of KE1, we just substitute 2 into KE2 by, which is already KE2. Okay, now KE2 cancel. This entire mu 2 minus mu 0, we just bring up on that side, multiply with 2. Okay, and then what we get finally, sir? Dear students, just look at this is nu 1 minus nu 0 is equal to 2 into nu 2 minus nu 0, dear students. Is it fair, guys? Now, nu 1 minus nu 0 is equal to 2 nu 2 minus 2 nu 0. 2 mu naught but go chaman ko 2 mu naught minus mu naught means mu naught is equal to 2 into mu 2 minus mu 1. Is it clear? And that's why, students, while we coming to calculation, 2 into, sir, what is mu 2, sir? Mu 2, 2 into 10 power 16 hedges minus. What is mu 1, sir? Mu 1, 3.2 into 10 power 16 hs. And that's why, students, while we coming to threshold frequency nu naught upon common 10 power 16. Okay, now, this is 2 into 2, 4. This is 3.2. 4 minus 3.2 means 0.8, dear students. And that's why, what answer finally we brought, sir? 0.8 into 10 power 16 Hs, dear students. And that's what we call threshold frequency. Keep in mind. Very, very important one. Particularly, an objective point of view sessions. Okay, now. So, if you have changes, you can change the government. You need twice. You need to change the thrice. Thrice is 3 way. ఒకసారి అడ్వాన్స్డ్ లో ఏం చేశారంటే 6 times అన్నారు. 6 times అన్నప్పుడు 6 times వేయాలి. అది గుడ్. ఓకేనా? సో ఆ రకంగా చేస్తే మనం ఈ ప్రాబ్లమ్ ని ఆన్సర్ చేసే అవకాశం ఉంది. స్టూడెంట్స్ ప్లీజ్ నోట్ డౌన్. స్టూడెంట్స్ కమ్ ఆన్, వి హావ్ అనదర్ ప్రాబ్లమ్. యువర్ ప్రీవియస్ ఎగ్జామినేషన్ పాయింట్ ఆఫ్ వ్యూ నీట్ క్వశ్చన్. దిస్ ఇస్ ప్రీవియస్ నీట్ క్వశ్చన్. స్టూడెంట్స్ when we come up with this question, same process, We are ready to do here, just like our previous brother. The thing is, students, most important one, students, a neat problem, okay? Photoelectric emission is observed from the surface of same metal. For incident at two different frequencies, the one is mu1, another one is mu2. The kinetic energy in two cases are in the ratio 1 is to k. Then you please calculate mu0 of the metal. Okay, same metal, two different cases. Okay, this is incident light frequency mu1, this is incident light frequency mu2. Okay, and their kinetic energies are in 1 is to k ratio. You see, means it's a kinetic energy, suppose assume it to be a one unit, means one joule. What about the kinetic energies or, dear students, some k joules? Okay, some k joules, not kilo joules, keep in mind, k joules, because the ratio is the 1 is to k. Okay, students, now once again, the thing is, we are ready to calculate mu naught of the metal, means we are ready to calculate threshold frequency of the metal. Come on, students, just do your answer. I'm waiting. Come on, bring your answers to my WhatsApp number. Come on, let's go. I'm just waiting here. Come on, guys, come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Sir, wait. Students, same process. Okay, now we are ready to follow. Students, for first case, we are ready to write photoelectric effect equation. Okay, h nu 1 minus h nu 0 is equal to kinetic energy here. For this one, sir, h nu 2 minus h nu 0 is equal to kinetic energy, sir, here. Say this one, say this two. Students, upon common, nu 1 minus nu 0 is equal to k 1, so 1 joule here. And upon common, mu 2 minus mu 0 some k joules here. Say this is equation 1, say this is equation 2. Upon equation 1 by 2, once again, h cancel, come on, mu 1 minus mu 0 by mu 2 minus mu 0, dear students, 1 by k. We just multiplied, cross multiplied here, k into mu 1, students, k into mu 0 is equal to mu 2 minus mu 0. Keeping all mu naught terms on one side, k into mu 1, which is purchased, eh? Minus mu 2, each term at particular po, k mu naught minus mu naught. So k mu 1 minus mu 2 upon k common, upon mu naught common, k minus 1. Now we are ready to calculate what is threshold frequency k into mu 1 minus mu 2 by k minus 1. Okay, which option, sir? Absolutely, second option, so easy, dear students. This is chemistry, man, this is chemistry. Okay, now, no chance at all for chemistry to appear as a difficult one. This is very easy subject. Okay, and chemistry is the best subject to score good marks. Okay, now, in entrance examinations,